we're here to raid your closet today.
Hey, come in.
Why did you decide to sell your things?
Well, I've been hoarding a lot of stuff, and I thought it was a good time to get rid of some things and, you know, donate some of the proceeds to charity as well at the same time. Save me.
So what's your style? I mean, I see there's a lot of black.
Well, black hides a lot of things, so. But my style is definitely a bit more edgy and rock and roll, a little rock and roll. A little street sometimes. It really depends on the occasion, but I tend to gravitate towards things that are edgier. For day, I keep it quite casual because, you know, Singapore is very hot. So I usually wear like t-shirts and shorts or like sweatpants, like what I'm wearing right now.
And sneakers, I see.
Yeah, sneakers with a little bit of a platform because I'm not that tall. For nighttime, probably jeans with a t-shirt still with a jacket draped over. So I actually have a lot of jackets and outerwear because I think it adds like a little bit of a character to the outfit. I wouldn't call them mistakes. they're more like
impulse buys?
They're not impulse buys either, but I'm like, when I like something, like I usually get them in different colors.
I can see. I feel like I own a McQueen store here.
Kind of like an obsessive thing. See, some things that are here, I have repeats of them, so that's why, and I don't use these ones as much, so that's why I'm letting them go, yeah. This bag, I used to carry this all the time, but it's still in very good condition because I actually take quite good care of my stuff. This one goes with everything, like just a plain black outfit, like t-shirt and jeans, or this is not really like my style, but it really reminds me of ballet. And I used to do a lot of ballet when I was young. So like the color and the leather reminds me of ballet shoes. Sabrina had a hard time convincing me to part with this bag. Because I was like, she's like, what are you going to keep it for? And I'm like, my future daughter, when she goes to ballet school. You know, but it's really pretty, and it's the leather is so soft and buttery. So this is actually plain, came plain, but then I got some pins to put on it. But then they came out with this version, which has all the pins on it.
So you bought it.
So I got this one as well. But this is like a very basic hat that everyone should have. Oh, cute, cute. But I have them in black, and obviously black is more wearable. You're feeling like adventurous and you want to look cute and you like pink.
So Arissa, we have a few questions we've been dying to ask you.
You're so dramatic.
Unicorns or bunnies?
Unicorns.
Unicorns or bags?
Bags, of course. A unicorn bag.
What is the craziest thing you've got in your closet besides all this unicorn?
Whoa! It's like tangled, but like to put on your jacket.
That's really nice.
It looks dupes, right?
So why did you decide to consign at Hunt Street and not other platform?
Well, because first of all, I know you. I know it's a trustworthy website. Also, because you guys work with charities, so that's very attractive for me as well. Because I want to donate the proceeds to charity.
Right, to Make-A-Wish.
Make-A-Wish Foundation. Don't forget to shop my closet only at huntstreet.com.